Are you okay? That was a big one. Confirm you're okay, please.
Before we begin, let's take a quick look at the grid lineup for today's race. An immense lap from Lewis Hamilton yesterday puts him on pole position, and it's Valtteri Bottas that completes the front row. Moving on to the rest of the grid, we have Norris, Ricciardo, Sergio Perez, and Verstappen, Gasly, Leclerc, Sainz, and Yuki Tsunoda, Vettel, Fernando Alonso, Lance Stroll, and Raikkonen, Ocon, the real deal, Jack Aitken, and George Russell, Latifi, Mick Schumacher, Mazepin, and Antonio Giovinazzi starts from the back of the grid. Which of these talented drivers will come out on top today?
Brilliant. Nice move. Okay, clear. We've been informed that due to the increasing risks, they're moving from a virtual to a full safety car. Green flag. pitting this lap then. Come into the pits at the end of this lap. The virtual safety car has been deployed. Slow down and maintain a positive delta. There's been an incident resulting in a high level of debris on the track. Flags. Go, go now. Okay, stay clear of the white line on the exit. We'll receive a penalty for dangerous driving if you cross over into the track. Gap to teammate behind is 25.3 seconds. Our gap behind is 7.9 seconds. Nice move. Good job. Okay, clear. Speed, our delta is too low and we risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. That was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops.